there, and welcome to the exciting world of HIP.
Well, good morning. I'm Andrea Jackson with your holiday movie wake-up call. This is the time of year when all the good movies hit theaters just in time to be considered for all those fancy award shows. So many movies, so little time. The King's Speech is one of the award show favorites this year, tying with True Grit for 11 Critics' Choice Award nominations. Star Colin Firth has received top acting nods from the Hollywood Foreign Press and the Screen Actors Guild. No doubt he'll need that tuxedo pressed and ready for Oscar night, too. Here is a clip, followed by Colin's take on why he considers The King's Speech a romantic comedy.
War with Germany will come, and we will need a king whom we can all stand behind.
He's afraid of his own shadow.
The nation believes that when I speak for them, but I can't speak.
You could do it. You needn't be governed by fear.
It'll be like Mad King George the Stammer.
Get up! You can't sit there! Get up!
Why not? It's a chair.
That is St. Edward's chair.
People have carved their names on
it. Listen to me! Listen to me!
Why should I waste my time listening to you?
Because I have a voice!
Yes, you do.
Your greatest test is yet to come.
Bring it out of me!
What's he say?
I don't know, but he seems to be saying it rather well.
Your first wartime speech.
Broadcast to the nation and the world.
This great time of crisis.
However this turns out, I don't know how to thank you.
Bertie, you're the bravest man I know.
I intend to be a very good queen.
To a very great king.
Forget everything else and just say it to me.
You know, Jeffrey and I called it the bromance. You know, it did go through those sort of things that happen. It's in the romantic comedies almost. It's, you know, it's boy meets therapist, you know, boy loses therapist, boy gets therapist.
The King's Speech is rated R for its raunchy language, great story, and an amazing look at how history and technology force greatness from a man who did not want to be king. That is your holiday movie wake-up call. I'm Andrea Jackson, and I will ring you in the morning. Be good.